Okay, alright guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I would like to show you that Scan Intel HD 520 play Battlefield 4. And yes, here we go. I play it on Intel HD 520 with the Core i3 6th generation with 2.30 GHz, like that. Alright, so here is my setting. Oh, wait. I play it on 720p with VSync off, field of view 60, motion blur 0%, weapon off, colorblind off, and battle graphic quality I set it all to low because you know it's like because Intel HD cannot play the medium setting or anything. So now I will test it. Which one should I ready zoom it? Alright, yes. I saw some kind of when it's playing the movies, it a little bit like that. As gameplay, I think it might get 25 to 30 frames and no lag, I think. But in the movies, it lags. Sometimes it lags. It's like this. Right. And yeah, it's so annoying, but yeah. Because Battlefield 4 is kind of a, you know, great games, first person shooter is good. Okay, and it's loading, sometimes it's faster, sometimes it's slow, depending on your controllers. Okay, I will tell you about my laptop speech. I got a Core i3 6th generation, 2.3 GHz, 4G of RAM. My VGA, I got Intel HD 520. Yeah, and hard disk, I got 500 GB. And you can play, but not in 60 frames a second. Like what I said, you can play, but not 60 frames a second. play it, but not in a 60 frames a second, like what I said. And sometimes it lag. Holy shit, dude. Oh shit, shit. See, you can play it on it actually, but sometimes it lag. Like what I said, you don't do not risk for 60 frames. Cannot get it. So guys, I think it's playable if you want to download it, or you want to buy it, whatever you want. So, if you are not yet subscribed to my channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button, like this video for more testing on Intel HD graphic. Yeah, more games, more stuff. Alright.